Yesterday at this time, fire crews were still dousing some hot spots at the Coca-Cola bottling plant in Mitchell. Police now are saying there's nothing suspicious with the fire, and they've been working with other authorities in their investigation. Public Safety Chief Lyndon Overwig says several organizations participated in the investigation.
Mitchell Department of Public Safety, State of South Dakota Fire Marshal's Office, the South Dakota Division of Criminal Investigation, and a member of the ATF, Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms.
It appears that the fire started in an area of an ice maker. Police noticed the flames about 2 in the morning. And Overwig says there were a few factors that made fighting the fire challenging.
There was a partial roof collapse and then the thunderstorm that came through.
Fire crews were called down from the ladders and the ladders taken down because of the risk of lightning in the area during the time. The fire was knocked down about 5:30 yesterday morning. No one was injured.
The talk of Sioux Falls, 1140 KXNO.